thinking back, reminiscing. I was 9 years old and mama went to jail and got refused bail. Hey mama, thinking back, reminiscing. Mama went to jail. All the kids at home crying cause she got refused bail. 9 years old, had to be the man of the house. What was going on, I couldn't tell. For all, it was a bad day. Cried tears from my baby brother Tommy when he passed. The very next day, didn't know what was going on. Mama said she couldn't live on. And at the end, they had mama in the wrong. But I'm here living to tell the tale and coming back to me. Ever since mama gave me birth, she knew I was gonna be a hit and a little shit that she would hate to admit but could spit. Ever since I hit earth, was a little kicker till I took my first break. I will remain a time ticker till my dying day. Hey mama, so happy that we met. Doing this, getting hot flashes, dripping sweat. Even though we had it up and down. Hey mama, to me, you still wear the crown. What I appreciate, always by my side when shit went down. What I appreciate, always by my side when shit went down. And for that, you wear the gypsy crown. Sometimes you were mean, but when I got in trouble, you were there first on the scene. For that, you still wear the gypsy queen. My apologies for all the trouble, but I stayed true. Was in a bubble, but got out. And whatever got myself into, was in a bubble, but got out. And whatever got myself into, you asked no questions, you got told no lies. You showed love, and for that, thank you. Hey mama, that's why I have so much respect for you. And whatever mama said was true, I got it too. What else can a real G do? Daddy was always by her side, but missed the kids too much, so he looked to suicide. Mama, ever since daddy passed, we drifted apart, cause it made us all mad. It's been 12 years, 12 lonely years, and we still all sad. We should be there for each other and be glad. Daddy would've wanted us to be happy all together, not sad. Thinking back, reminiscing, he taught us to be old school, new school, set to rule school, never to be a fool, taught me to be the sharpest tool. That's why to this day, Baba P.O.D. rule. Dad was cool, a cool man. And I heard man drunk anybody off the stool and ended up at the end of the night leaving man in the pool.